And we are very disappointed, you know, that we could not come to some conclusions on how to fill in some of the shortfalls of the education budgets, some of the Medicaid services that we provide. There was absolutely no discussion but to look at simply to cut the budgets.